Most people get AML either at one or two points in their life, as a five-year-old or as a 75-year-old. There's a very, very small portion of us between 18 and 35 who get AML or get leukemia, period. I'd started a new job recently and was really loving life, but not feeling very good. A simple blood test diagnosed me and my treatment started immediately. I was originally approached to be on a trial after I reached remission. One of the things that my oncologist, being at a teaching hospital, always made me aware of was all of the research that was being done behind the scenes. And a great opportunity came up to be vaccinated against recurrence of my specific cancer. This was a new field, a new area of medicine, and that a lot of research was going on. I'd been reading up on the history of cancer and through clinical trials is how all of that research was done to be able to provide me the medicine that saved my life. Folks with my diagnosis got a pretty good 5-year guarantee. Beyond that, it's a big question mark. So it was important to me and to my family that I do everything in my power, even if it's inconvenient, even if it's painful, to fight to be here. It was not a difficult decision. So we were given a lot of information before I decided to join. There was absolutely no pressure to sign on the dotted line. It took about 2 or 3 weeks for them to really go through and make sure I was a good fit for the study. It was strange at times. It was boring at times, but it was empowering to be able to make that choice. Being part of someone's research, I felt like I was making a difference, and I felt like, you know, this is an inconvenience for me, but the rest of my life can wait a few more months to keep me in remission longer and to hopefully help other people. With a clinical trial, I believe that the patient is really empowered to learn more about the biology of yourself, to learn more about what kinds of care is out there and what the future holds. And you can make a difference if you engage with a clinical trial.